recognition of a community of people that want to help other people. That's why it's lasted 40 years, because the people want to help other people. That's recommended. But that's the driving force, and they know that what they can do to volunteer and help, and what other people can do by donating prized possessions in most cases, can make money, okay, can make that revenue, which ultimately goes back through fish to people who are mostly in financial crisis.
The proceeds from that can be used to help put people in need in our community. It's just a remarkable all-around partnership for our entire community. So congratulations on 40 good years, 40 good run, and we'll look to many more.